Hi. This is eggroll Gabe's pre-K math. Animals.
Oleg.
Colorific. Let's do it.
Colorific.
Come on, Oleg. It's time to practice what we've learned. Which one is red?
This one.
You did it. Which one is orange? Wow! Touch the green. Now pink. Good job. Touch all the pink. Ida flower. Pink. Terrific. Touch all the green. All right. Which one is heart? Great. Which one is yellow? Corn. Good. Touch all the purple. Yep. Touch all the purple. Excellent. Touch the blue. I crayon. Owl. Puppy. Woot. Awesome.
Cool.
Bessie. Shape sorter. Let's do it. Bessie, let's figure it out together. Circle, square, triangle. Uh-oh. Put the shapes back where they belong. Circle, square, triangle.
Whoa.
Right. Put the shapes back where they belong. You did it. Heart, triangle, oval. Uh-oh. Can you put the shapes
Heart,
back where
triangle.
They belong? Oval. Wow. Rhombus, oval, square, triangle. Uh-oh. Can you put the shapes back
Rhombus.
Where they belong?
Oval.
Shapes back where they belong.
Rhombus.
Heart. Circle. Square.
Whoa.
Terrific. Good job.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Chauncey. Spot the difference. Let's do it. Hi, Chauncey. Can you spot the difference? Which one is different?
There's some more.
Chauncey. Pete. Webster. Pinky. Oliver. Sunshine. Sherman. Webster. Sherman. Webster. Oliver. Chloe. Cordelia.
And that's the game called Eggroll's Pre-K Animal Math.